Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. Today, we'll be discussing how ChatGPT is revolutionizing the solar photovoltaic industry. If you're a young professional and want to expand your knowledge and skills, then this video is for you. The solar photovoltaic industry is rapidly growing and is expected to continue to grow in the coming years. With this growth comes a need for more efficient and effective ways to manage solar panels and energy systems. That's where ChatGPT comes in. ChatGPT is an advanced machine learning algorithm that can be trained on large amounts of data to make predictions and automate processes. In the solar industry, ChatGPT can be used for a variety of purposes, such as predictive maintenance, energy yield prediction, energy demand forecasting, performance optimization, fault detection, energy storage optimization, and customer service chatbots. Let's dive deeper into each of these use cases. First user case is predictive maintenance. ChatGPT can predict when maintenance is needed for solar panels by analyzing historical data, such as temperature and voltage readings, and comparing it to current data. For example, ChatGPT can identify when a panel is operating at lower than expected efficiency, which could indicate that the panel needs cleaning or maintenance. This can prevent downtime and reduce costs associated with repairs. For example, Solar Analytics uses AI to predict when solar panels need maintenance by analyzing data on temperature, irradiance, and power output. Next is energy yield prediction. ChatGPT can predict the energy yield of a solar panel or solar PV array by analyzing various factors such as weather conditions, shading, and panel orientation. For example, ChatGPT can predict how much energy a panel will generate on a cloudy day versus a sunny day. This can help solar companies optimize their systems to generate more energy and improve their return on investment. A perfect example similar to this is Helialytics. Helialytics uses AI to predict energy yield by analyzing data from drones and satellites on shading, temperature, and soiling. Third suitable user case is energy demand forecasting. ChatGPT can forecast future energy demand by analyzing historical data on energy consumption patterns, such as the time of day and seasonality. For example, ChatGPT can predict how much energy a city will consume during peak summer months. This can help grid operators better manage supply and demand and reduce the need for backup power, which can save costs and reduce carbon emissions. AutoGrid is an apartment match for this user case. AutoGrid, an energy management software company, uses AI to forecast energy demand by analyzing data on weather patterns, energy consumption, and market trends. Fourth is performance optimization. ChatGPT can optimize the performance of solar panels by predicting the best tilt angle and orientation for a given location and weather conditions. For example, ChatGPT can recommend the ideal tilt angle and orientation for a solar panel in a specific geographic location based on historical weather patterns. This can help solar companies generate more energy and improve their system efficiency. Aurora Solar, a solar design and sales software company, uses AI to optimize panel placement by predicting the best tilt angle and orientation based on a specific location's weather patterns. Fifth on the list is fault detection. ChatGPT can detect faults in solar panels or solar PV arrays, such as defects in the cells or connections, by analyzing data from various sensors. For example, ChatGPT can detect when a panel is not producing any energy due to a faulty connection. This can help prevent catastrophic failure and reduce repair costs. A similar application has been developed by SunCulture Solar, a solar technology company, uses AI to detect faults in solar panels by analyzing data from sensors on voltage, temperature, and current. Sixth ChatGPT-based user case is energy storage optimization. ChatGPT can optimize the use of energy storage systems, such as batteries or capacitors, by predicting when they should be charged or discharged, based on energy demand and weather conditions. For example, ChatGPT can predict when a battery should be charged to take advantage of excess solar energy and discharged during peak energy demand. This can improve the efficiency of energy storage systems and reduce energy costs. Fluence, an energy storage solutions company, uses AI to optimize energy storage systems by predicting when to charge or discharge based on energy demand and weather patterns. Seventh and the last possible use case is customer service chatbots. ChatGPT can develop customer service chatbots that can answer frequently asked questions about solar panels, energy efficiency, and renewable energy sources. For example, a solar company can use ChatGPT to develop a chatbot that can answer questions about how to install solar panels or how to improve energy efficiency in a home. This can reduce the workload of customer service agents and improve customer satisfaction. For an example, Solargraph, a solar sales and design software company, uses AI to develop chatbots that can answer questions about solar panel installation and energy efficiency. So there you have it. ChatGPT is revolutionizing the solar photovoltaic industry by improving efficiency, reducing costs, and increasing energy generation. As the industry continues to grow, we can expect to see more applications of this technology. AI technologies like ChatGPT will become increasingly important in helping to meet the world's growing energy demands. Thanks for watching, guys. We hope you enjoyed learning about how ChatGPT can be a revolutionizing tool for solar industry in coming days. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more informative content.